Welcome to another video from Rapalje. And if you're new to the Rapalje show, I'm Mikael. And in videos like these, we show you what we are doing depending on the comments you write for us. If you have a question or an idea for the Rapalje show, please let us know in the comment section so we know what kind of videos we will shoot for you. Like in this video, where we spent the night at some occasions. I must say, this was a special occasion for us and a less special occasion for William.
Sing me a song of the lad that is gone, sacred and lad the eye. Many a soul he sailed on a day over the sea. Give me again all that was there. Give me the song that shone. Give me the eyes. Give me the soul. Give me the laugh that's gone. Sing me a song of a laugh that is gone. Sacred and on a day over the sea to sky. Billow and breeze, islands and seas, mountains of rain and sun. All that was good, all that was fair, all that was me has gone.
So good morning, and look where we slept. And this is a tent, and it looks like a house. This is all fabric, and the windows are opened right now.
Glamping.
This is glamping. Yeah, this is a VIP camping for glamorous people like we. And look, this is all wood. Let's take a look how to sleep. Glamping.
You already have come.
Let's take a look at deep. There we go. Oh.
Good morning.
Shh, I'm glamping. Real glamping is sleeping in the whole day.
Oh,
yes. Mm.
Slamping.
It's really warm in here.
And one says to the other with a twinkle in her eye, see, I'm sleeping Scots, smiles are strong and handsome males. I wonder if it's true what they don't wear beneath the kilt. Ring ding 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 ding. I wonder if it's true or they don't wear beneath the kilt. They crept up to that sleeping Scotsman, quiet as could be, and lifted up his kilt about an inch so they could see. And there behold, for them to view beneath his Scottish skirt, was nothing more than God had graced him with a bodless birth. Ring ding 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 ding. Was nothing more than God had graced him with upon his birth. I marveled for a moment, then one says he must be gone.
Why?
Let's leave a present for our friend before we move along. As a gift to left the blue silk ribbon tied into a bow. Around the body star the Scots killed to lift that show.
So we were glamping, very luxurious, and we were missing William. So we're going to see where he is. Okay.
Good morning.
Morning.
Hello.
Hello.
How are you?
This is the way William sleeps.
Lad, I don't know where you've been, but I see you won first prize. Ring ding 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 ding, ring ding ding ding. Oh, that I don't know where you've been, but I see you won first prize.
Thank you very much for all the comments, suggestions and ideas you write for the Rapala show. And because of these ideas, we can make Rapala shows like this. Like a comment from Ineke Anthony, and she asked me, what do you eat on tour? We show you from next week. Where do you sleep? Now you know where we sleep at some occasions, but it's very often very different. How do you interact in the bus? You know, the funny stuff. Also, really would like to see tutorials on one of your instruments. David did a beautiful tutorial for a low whistle or a tin whistle. You can also play it on a tin whistle in this video. Not the bagpipes, of course. I don't think anyone just owns bagpipes, but some guitar stuff. Well, we don't play guitars on our shows, we play on the gitoki. And I think that less people play a gitoki than the bagpipes. But it's all coming up in future episodes from the Rapala show. Flute or ocarina, so we can play along. Maybe we can bring our instruments to one of your future gigs and play along. That would be nicer, dear. So on the next concert, please bring your instrument and we find the possibility to let you play along. We also record it for the Rapala show. And I think that won't be annoying to us guys at all. Also, would like to see how your audience reacts, because I remembered Archie on the Crowd went wild and it must have been fun to see from your standpoint. Well, it is fun to see from our standpoint, to see the crowd go wild. But you're also right, and Lochem was really well behaved until the last few songs though. That's also nice to see, because sometimes people are just enjoying your music in a different way than other people. But a crowd that goes wild is no different than a crowd that enjoys our music in a more intense and behaved way. And I think it's both nice. It's the dynamics between all the different concerts that I especially like. Not every concert is the same, and it's always a pleasure to see how different people can react to our music. So this is a long story, and I answered most of the questions. Many things will come up in shows or are already presented in Rapala shows. If you have questions or comments for the Rapala shows, it's easier for me if you split them up in smaller comments, so I can put each and every separate question in the different Rapala shows. And for me it's easier to organize it, because I copy a photo from your comments and then put it in a show like this. So if you have a question, please ask me. I will respond to your questions immediately when you post them. I will keep them for future Rapala shows. And if I didn't make a Rapala show from it, you have to wait a little bit longer or just ask me again. And then a great comment from Silke Topken. She writes, actually, the little hills on the Halligen, and these are the islands that are not islands, with the houses on them are called Warft or Wart. And that's a thing I did not say right on the Rapala show. Thank you very much for this comment. I will learn from it, and now you also do. And please write comments like this so I can correct things I say wrong. The t-shirt I'm wearing is from a band called The Wakes. You can also see The Wakes on the complete video in our Rapala music playlist on our YouTube channel. To the song you hear right now in this video, I got a nice question from Esme. Loved your version of Skyboat song on the live stream the other day. And we do a live stream every Tuesday on our Facebook channel at 8 o'clock in the evening, Central European time. Any chance of a studio recording of that song? Yes. We already recorded Skyboat song for our new album. So now you know. Next week we continue the story from this video and we show you how we cook backstage on the festival. So be easy and free. And I'll see you next time.